Welcome to the Adventures of Bludini. Bludini is the name of the world's most famous internet genie. He is from the virtual island of Croton in Akon City. He is known by many usernames. He can crack any password and enter any domain. He has a satellite in his turban and a broadband belt. He is Bludini, the internet genie. Bludini is a grand web wizard, and he can disappear in a lickety-split. He is the best genie on any short list. Bludini can pop up anywhere, and sometimes in the twinkling of an eye, he disappears. One day, Bludini was in the forest trying to rest after play. He found an old tree and lay down in the shade. He fell asleep dreaming that he was in Akon, the beautiful city Bludini made, where kids can log on. The spelling bees knew Bludini since he was the most famous genie from Akon City. He was asleep, and the spelling bees began to creep. They all wanted to take a little peep at the most famous internet genie before he could fall asleep. The spelling bees were busy buzzing since spelling bees love to buzz. They buzzed while they worked. In fact, they buzzed all day long. They had so many words to spell, so they buzzed in the light and they buzzed in the park. They buzzed in the school and they buzzed in the dark. They buzzed so long even Bludini thought they were cool. The bees had a message for Bludini, and it says, "The queen bee was sick and needed pollen from the blue flower that grows in the center of the forest. Bludini wanted to help the queen bee stay healthy and strong, so he promised to help the bees get the pollen. The angry wasps are the worst bullies. The blue flower is guarded by the wasps. The worker bees cannot get the pollen of the blue flower because the wasps are angry bullies." What is Bludini to do? We'll find out in the next segment of The Adventures of Bludini and the Spelling Bees.